number. You are bad, especially these ladies. Oh my God, you're phenomenal.
Hey. it's not a tribute act, it really is me. I did this last week, right? The woman said, Beyonce, Beyonce. I said, whatever floats your boat, she went, now it's buoyancy. We'll do Tom Jones to get you laughing, right? This is a song about Viagra. Have you got any Tom Jones fans? Got any Welsh people here? Hey! Huggy, huggy, huggy! Huggy, 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 they do all that, don't they, eh? Wales? I always say there's two things that come from Wales, that's beautiful women and rugby players. What position do you play, love? So this is... Start the car. This is Tom Jones. You're going to like this. I actually toured with Tom Jones all over Europe for about 18 months. And I shouldn't really say in front of the ladies, but you know the big bulge in front of his trousers. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, did someone call the RSPCA? I'm flogging a dead horse out here this afternoon. Tom Jones and the Welsh ladies, all right? This is Sir Tom. Now, when I do this, you girls, you've got to throw the underwear on. Will you do it for me? And you're not wearing any, Shirley. I can see that. Sort of... Okay, this is Tom Jones for the Welsh. A song about Viagra. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready to scream. This is the one, the only man who wears trousers out from the insides. Get ready to scream. It's got me this. Sir Tom Jones, scream! And really, I heard the noise of my wife's adult toys from the bedroom. I got undressed down in my socks and my vest. I posed by the door. She saw me laughing. You see, I got erectile dysfunction. I can't get it up anymore. Everybody, wave your arms, sing with me. She said, bye, bye.
What's the difference between a bonus and a penis?
Your wife will blow your bonus.
What's the closest thing to silver?
The Lone Ranger's arse. Come on.
What's the difference between a nun at prayer and a nun in the barn?
Come on. One's got a soul full of hope, and the other one's...
What's the difference between a pickpocket and a peeping Tom?
One snatches watches. The other one watches. No, never mind.
What's the difference between ignorance and apathy?
I don't know, and I don't fucking care. Have a good one.
Ozzy Osbourne, you are the weakest link.
Oh, fuck.
Goodbye.
I realised. I thought about that smile. I realised it's worth a million smiles just like mine can travel right round the earth. So if you feel a smile, don't leave it undetected. Start an epidemic and get the world infected. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a smashing crowd. Thank you very much. We'll leave you with a bit of George. Bit of George and Elton. Get your cameras, get your phones and put the lights on for me, will you? Put the lights on your cameras. Hold them up. Hold it up above your heads. That's it. Get your lights on. Thank you, Billy. This is a bit of George and Elton. You've been a smashing crowd. If you've enjoyed it, my name's been Bobby Davro. If you haven't, it's Dennis. Or... Here we go then. A bit of George and Elton. I can't lie. No more of your darkness. All my pictures, they seem to fade to black and white. Oh, I'm going down. At times stand still. For those that you won the ladder of my life, is helpless. There's much to live to set myself on course. And I changed the way you love. Let those arms don't discount me, baby, no. Just because I think I'm your home. Just because I think I'm your home. But this comes for hell.
Come on, come on. Kiss. Jack at the phone, she got Arvin on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. Chatted some more.